Hi there, I'm Jacob Spodek from PartnerFirst.org, the Director of Education. We're here today with Franco Rodriguez from the Short Sale Matrix File Processing. As you guys know, these interviews are designed to give you, our members, value, to sort of keep you informed as to what's going on in the industry, keep your finger on the pulse, and continue to have this ongoing learning process take place. So today we're talking about short sale processing, what's going on in the trenches, and really things to look out for and some positives to look for in the year 2010 as we go forward for type stuff. So we're gonna really dig in today and hopefully talk about what's really going on in the trenches. Let's talk first about the fact that we have you here and our members are watching. Speaking of being in the trenches and from a practical perspective, what's something that one of our viewers or our members, let's say that they're doing short sales and they were to be having coffee with you and they would say, Franco, what bit of advice could you give me? I'm already somewhat successful. What bit of advice could you give me, whether it be in my packaging process or my negotiating techniques? What sort of thing could you tell me that could help me be more efficient in short sale processing?
That's a great question, Jacob. That's an awesome question. What I would do is